outcome. Yes! Woo!
Someday.
You all know who Miss Pickles is?
Yes!
She joined after Ellen.
Jimmy Larkin?
Yes!
Skinner's Wood?
Yes!
Joe's?
Yes!
Scarlet Butties?
No!
Wow, sort of then. This is called Dino Comp. Yesterday, sticking into Skinner's Woods, or Jimmy Harkin got in your way. Forging letters from your mum, tipping afternoon pee. Yeah. And the picture Joe was a big time for a box of matches in 10 embassy. I'll never forget growing into a tree when they made the soul do drama. Did we ever find out what Miss Pickles really did with that banana? And I can still taste them scallop butties with scraps from local chip shop. And who can forget that dodgy snap from Jones? Those Jerry hot dogs. But I remember being in year one, standing at the pinball machine. This great big ugly ginger kid looked at me and said, "That looks too clean." Thought for a minute he was just polite. I should have known, cause he stunk like a dog. Then he said to his mates, "Let's get this little fucker and flush his head down the bomb." I tried to escape but it didn't work, cause he'd already made me bolder. Then one of his mates grabbed me by the tie and the other one by the shoulder. I tried to kick him right in the balls. It didn't work but then I spotted a little gap. I was just about to leg it when he cracked me round the head and shouted. You all remember this?
Hey!
And I remember Mr. Beaster with his doggy nap on. To take that glass he must have been on some sort of placebo. Getting into the punch ups when we queued up outside Seagrave. There were always that kid that ain't died in one less. I think his name was Dave. Well, if it weren't just bad enough that we all had to do cross country, they made us do that fucking bleep test that brought you down to your knees. His constant walk was just a farce, we all just smoked and pissed about. But when you look back now, there are several fond memories, without a doubt. There was a definite hierarchy when you had to jump up with his bus. If you sat near the front end for this year, well, no one ever made a fuss. But if you had the balls and were just a bit daft, you sat on the back seat. The back seat odds would never forget, and it was slap, 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 and then repeat. And as you climb the years of school, you become a little bit more confident. The money that your mum gave you for a blackjack won't get nicked, instead you spend. And suddenly the time has come, you're in your final year at school. You lose the blazer and shorten the tie, cause now it's time to play it cool. Thank you.